How much time are you spending as the coach and leader of your sales team? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And one of the ways we can do that is to make sure that you, as the leader of your sales team, are going to spend much more time this coming year coaching, doing account planning, and strategizing with your salespeople. Too many sales managers are so busy maintaining their own territories and trying to generate sales, and is so busy trying to help their sales teams close deals and handle problems, that there winds up being little time to actually help improve the skills of a sales team through coaching, account planning, and strategizing. What can you do to make sure that this becomes a stronger focus for you as we look at this year of what you can do to make sure that there's more one-on-one time spent with your sales reps, that you ride with them and that you can coach them, that you help them think more moves ahead through account planning, and you help them strategize so they have the best approach and philosophy to any account they're trying to sell? If we do this, I bet your team could sell even more.